Good guys, I hope you're well. This is a Diagnostic World video showing you the Carcare C68 kit. We are in a Mercedes-Benz B-Class, it's a W246. And as you can see, we have the airbag light showing on the dashboard here. We've got the red airbag lights on the right hand side, and on the message sender, got front right malfunction consult workshop. Well, right now we are the workshop, so we have the Carcare C68 kit. And we're going to go in and diagnose and reset this fault. A bit of background information, we've already located the fault, and it was a faulty connection underneath the seat. Part of the yellow connector had actually snapped off. So what we're going to do is just go ahead. We'll show you the fault codes that we got first of all, and then what we'll do is we'll reset the fault and we should get rid of the airbag warning lights. So it's going to ask us a few questions, basically asking us to select our exact model. So it's a W246, if we can find that, there we are, 246 B-Class, it's a diesel engine, right hand steering, that's a B200 CDI, control units, we need to go to body, and it's the SRS supplemental restraint system. So switch ignition on, which it is on. Engine is running. We're going to read fault memory first of all. There we go. We got B275013. The squib for the sidebag driver has a malfunction. There is an open circuit. So that's what we mean. The connection was loose, so that creates an open circuit. And the other one is B005013. The belt buckle driver has a malfunction. There is an open circuit. Well, that is also caused because of the connection underneath the seat. So what we can do is just come out of that, and we'll clear fault memory because we have corrected the fault. So we're going to clear fault memory, and we should see an end to the airbag light. It's asking us, do you really want to clear fault memory? If you delete the trouble codes, stored events will also be deleted. So we'll just click OK to that, and there we go. We've seen the airbag lights disappear from the Mercedes-Benz B-Class here. So the Carcare C68 kit is available just by clicking the link directly below this video. It's an excellent scan tool. We'll also work on the other systems, ABS, engines, transmission, all the other systems you can think of, and it will work on all cars, not just Mercedes-Benz. So thanks very much for watching, and I hope you found this video helpful.